Hope you're enjoying all the action here on 2K Sports of our PGA Tour coverage. We're picking up at the fourth hole. Let's get into it. Now, this one looks to be heading down the runway.
Luke, that did not end up where you said it was going to. It's in the rough.
Opting for the 4-iron here. Not sure if this one will stay on the short grass. Good option. Take your medicine and try and get it up and down from there. Sitting at one over. They're a long way from the hole here. Work to be done.
This is huge for momentum. Gotta try and hold this. This for par.
Well, that's a bit disappointing. This putt just 5 feet away from the hole.
This is what they have left for bogey.
That's a good putt to make, that one. Now 6 strokes back after that hole. And an opportunity awaits as they step onto this tee of the par three. Game with the 7.
They've decided to club up.
Yep, that shot's safely on the green. Time to catch up with the Canadian, Brooke Henderson.
This is how you do it, 7 days a week.
Well, that's high quality. I'm sure they're aiming for it, but for it to go in, that's awesome. What are we looking at for this putt, Henny?
All right, down the hill here. Gotta be gentle.
Ouch, that hurts. No, that's too bad. And this putt coming up for her par. Our work here is done. Let's head to the next hole. Sitting at